So we're working on a little project, making a latch for the refrigerator on the Wanderlodge. Never mind the bench in the background. Past projects piling up. One of these days we'll get it cleaned up. So I'm gonna cut this guy with my handy metal saw. We'll come back after this because it's going to be loud. So I'm going to cut this little plate for background. I just need to square up this edge. We just ease these edges a little bit. So that's going to be the base piece. And this is going to get mounted on here. I'm going to have to thin this down because it's not going to fit. To figure out a way to do that. I got an idea. Mark the center line of this. Half inch, so I'm gonna do a quarter there. So I gotta drill two holes here at the ends to mount this plate to the refrigerator. Sorry about the rain sound. We're in the shed and it's raining pretty good. Just finalizing this piece, this tab. So this is going to go onto here. I'm going to drill and then drill and tap the back side of that to hold it onto there. I'm just finalizing some of the finish on here. I don't think I'm going to get too crazy. I think I'm just going to smooth it out and be done with it. Little trick, if you're filing with aluminum and your file keeps getting full of crap, I keep a wire brush handy and just clean this. Clean out the file. Alright, I think that's good enough for that part. Move on to drilling the holes in this other plate.
Love it.
tapping these holes out. 832 tap. I need a bottom tap here, but I don't have one, so I just drilled the hole deeper than I needed it. Well, at least I hope it's deeper than I need it. Never tap anything, just use a tap handle, go slow, keep backing off, clearing the chips. Use a rap-a-tap on it. Just gonna check the screws. Goes down in there. I might need a little more depth. That one looks pretty good. I really need flat-headed screws. These are domed, but I might just grind them off a little bit. That's what I have. That's going to be the piece. So here's the final product. I had to shim it out a little bit at the top with some washers. So it wanted to lean back for some reason. I guess this metal behind here wasn't quite level. That screwed into the existing screw holes for the hinges. The bottom door will open. Top door opens, and then you just slide that piece in there. And the door is latched, so neither door will come open.